there is this avalanche of information every day. The rise of the internet, it has brought all sorts of sources of information to people that they never had before. But it also brings some sources that are not reliable. Falsehoods can spread around the world before the truth gets its shoes on. And we need to be skeptical.
It's really important for people to say, is this tweet I just saw, is that accurate? Is this report that I saw, is that accurate? I'm personally always very suspicious of anonymous sources or phrases like some people say. I want to know who said.
If it sounds too good to be true, it's probably not true. You have to be a very disciplined consumer. Make sure you're getting a wide variety in your news diet.
We want a good, healthy mix of media and information. I think we don't want to be cynical, we don't want to be jaded, but we always do want to ask ourselves, how do we really know this? What is the source? Is this the full story?
We need to speak up as fact checkers and tell people when things are not accurate. And, you know, the whole goal is to empower democracy. And by telling people what's accurate and what's not, they can make better decisions in a democracy.